The tire you ride on, born in a Mississippi cotton patch, in a cane field in Louisiana. Maybe it started when some of its strange synthetic makings were pumped up from the ground in California or boiled up from the earth in Texas. And in the factories of Detroit and Akron and Dayton, men weave and fashion the basic materials, cotton and rayon, sulfur and carbon, rubber from trees and rubber from oil wells. Gripping, springing, live thing, resiliently spry and untiringly useful.